Okay. Let's try this again for the third time. Now that I've got a red LP and a emerald LP going, I'm gonna start a Flora Sky LP. It's a hack of emerald, and it's actually very well done. Or at least what I've seen of it. I haven't played it all. I made it to Route J, and then I, like, wanted to start LPing it. I probably should have finished the game first. So I'm gonna be doing a lot of it blind, but if I get too stuck, I can always look up a walkthrough or something. Now, there are a couple of things about this hack that irks me. One, the written walkthrough, like, in text, there's not a full English version of that. There's the one in German, and then there's the one that has, like, the first couple of parts in English, but the rest is still in German. That just bothers me. Yeah, it said it was gonna be English, and surprise, surprise, it's not all English. The other thing that bothers me is that the female's character's overworld sprite does not match the back sprite like in battles. The colors are, like, off. Yeah, that was my old file. Well, I'm gonna have to explain why my name is Bitch, but you'll see. Okay, it keeps the settings. Yeah, the berry glitch, I know. Which actually is not true. The day and night system in this game does actually work. And it's more clearly- Oh, why did I do that? Hang on. It can be more clearly seen that there's a day and a night in the game. Like, it'll get dark at night and- yeah. Okay. Jeez. 2 minutes into the video and I haven't done crap. Pretty bad. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Bitch. I've already explained why I call him that in another LP. That was the completely wrong cry. That wasn't even the cry in the original Emerald, but whatever. we all know that. We all know. Come on. I'm stuck with the boring gameplay. I need to get something done. I am a female, thank you. What's my name? My name is Bitch. I'm not calling myself that out of low self-esteem or anything. I don't really think that I'm a bitch. Like, sometimes I am, but then again, everyone is. It's because... You know that if you've ever played a role-playing game and you name yourself something like bitch or asshole or dickhead, hilarity is soon to follow. Now, what most people do is they'll name their rival something like that in these games, but it doesn't really work as well. Like, at all. Because their name doesn't come up nearly as often as yours. And besides that, in Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, and Onward, you can't name your rival. Which is a bitch in itself. Bitch, we're here, honey! See, it's already funny. Yes, it is tiring riding with our things in the moving truck. Small town is a weird name for a town, but then again, it's a video game, and, your argument is invalid. You get your own room, bitch! I better. See, bitch, isn't it nice in here, too? Well, except for that one Vigoroth over there. Yeah. Bitch, your room is upstairs. Okay, then. Jeez. God, that Vigoroth, how did they get away with that? How did they get away with putting that in a children's game? Jeez. Like, I know that's not really what it is, but you have to admit, it's pretty hard not to see it that way. Either that or I'm just a total complete poke fag. What time is it? Oh my gosh, it's 2:50 p.m. I didn't even... wasn't looking at the time there. And as I said before, or may not have said before, because this is the third recording, I forget what I have and haven't said. The day and night system does work, so you do want to actually set the time. You're gonna want this potion. Because you don't get a chance to level grind at all before you battle your rival in this game. Kind of like in the first games. So it makes it a bit harder. Yeah, the champion is Cynthia. What? We're not in Sinnoh! Then again, we're not in Hoenn either. Shoot. Yeah, the overworld map is, like, way different. There's way more crap. What the heck? Sprite glitch much, Pikachu? I didn't even notice that. Anyway, yeah, what we do is we just go over here, like in the actual game. Talk to this person's mom. Yeah, I know. Your son. Let's see if we can steal this guy's balls. Aw. No balls for me. Well, it would be pretty terrible if I was a dude named Bitch. Yeah. Your name is not Brendan. Your name is Ruby. Like in the manga. Because it's actually way better than the anime. I wouldn't say it's better than the games by a long shot, like a long, long shot, but it's pretty good. So I'd rather go by that. No, I don't need you to catch me one. You know, the kids say that they're supposed to go and help their dad, and then they sit there on the internet. Lazy fucks. But whatever. I'm not gonna have a lot of time here. I won't be able to do the rival battle. Or I might, but I doubt it. Probably not. I'll just save right before it then. And of course, while I'm LPing, my grandma happens to come home and the dogs all bark. Or someone's at the door, I don't know who, I'm not gonna answer it. Shut up! Effing dogs. Okay, well. Yeah, it's Cresselia, but it's not really Cresselia, it's just an illusion. Oh my gosh, dogs! I wonder if there's a Mount New Moon anywhere in this game, where I can catch Darkrai. It'd be cooler if they started out the game with Darkrai. Then it'd be a lot more of a tease. Darkrai's way better than Cresselia. I don't care what you say. Plus, I'm just in a Darkrai mood lately. Oh my gosh, dogs! Shut up! Shut up! Oh, it's some guy walking across the street. Jeez. Here's one other small complaint I have about this hack. You start out with the 4th-gen starters. Now, it's just me personally, I didn't really like any of the 4th-gen starters. Like, in every other generation, there was one starter that I liked way more than the other two. And in this one, it doesn't have that. Generation 1, Charmander. Obvious. Generation 2, Cyndaquil. Eh. Not quite as obvious, but still. Generation 3, Treecko. Treecko was awesome. Generation 4, pfft. Generation 5, Snivy. Like, Piplup is okay, like, a little bit better than the other two, but I still don't really like it. But, you know, it's the best I've got. Are the dogs gonna finally shut up? Jeez! One slight thing you'll notice is that the, cries of the 4th and 5th gen Pokemon in this hack are a little bit of a lower pitch and slightly slower. But, you know, no big deal unless you're a nitpick like that. But when it's to that extent, I don't call it nitpicking, I call it shitpicking, because I'm ripping off the Angry Nerd like that. I love Angry Nerd. Wow, thanks a lot. Now we have to go back to my lab. Follow me. Yeah, sure. So, bitch, I've heard so much about you from your mother. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. But the way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with the... Oh yeah, it says thanks for rescuing me. I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. Bitch received the Piplup. Yeah, I'm gonna nickname it. I nickname all my Pokemans. If you don't like that, then deal with it. One of the reasons I don't like Piplup very much is because I can never think of a good nickname for it. The best I've got is Blacksmith. Which sucks. Sucks ass.
Shut up!
God, those dogs! There was one point at which I had a Piplup named Titanowing, but that's even more of a fail. Not only does it sound stupid, but these things don't even have wings, they have flippers. Get Ruby to teach you what it means to be a trainer! Yeah, I'm gonna have to hold off on that for a bit, because I'm gonna run out of time before I finish the battle. Oh my freaking god, dogs. Don't get me wrong, I love dogs and everything, but sometimes they just need to shut the hell up. The dog is barking at nothing now. There is nothing there to bark at. Oh well. I swear this won't happen next time. I won't be at my grandparents' house next time. Yes, I know that there is a different game file. It's okay to override it. Because I'm at the same exact fucking place that I'm at now. Bitch, save the game! Wait, I didn't mean to talk to that guy! Never mind, I'll just turn it off. See you next time.